superbike.com.
Just over a second slower than Yakima.